The Lions have been making an awesome charge to qualify for next season.
I was caught out of position and caught flat-footed, and Marshall got away from me and finished extremely well. Great finish from Marshall, but as you saw, we clinched the points in the end.
Very difficult to play with 10 men. Marconi, full of quality players, and they utilised that to their advantage. And in saying that, we had a couple of chances early on. Had we put them away, maybe the content of the game would have been a bit different.
And everyone would like to play a game where you've got plenty of time and space, but that's not Australian soccer, and it definitely wasn't going to be the case on a bumpy pitch today, because both teams are physical teams. They like to play at a quick pace, and so it was always going to be a physical game.
And that tucked away by Zinni and nodded it. And the ball. Jimmy Morton, and the ball's in. Morton is brought down, coming in. Slots it away easily past Benedict. Now to John Stewart. Finds room for John Ogden, whose shot finds the back of the net.
Hayes tries one.
The referee lost control way before that. He should have booked at least two or three players from either side. I must admit, I did overreact. But the referee, in my opinion, had a bad game.
The referee must have set me up for a foul, because I've not even reacted to Donny's, shall we say, over-excitement. I got sent off. In that case, it must be for the foul.
Two lads getting their marching orders, and a total of 29 goals scored in round 20.